Rax Morin, finally, a Filipina won. No more runner-up.
No more runner-up.
What was your reaction when the judges and Cindy announced that finally, you won the title?
I was just speechless, and I was hoping to win, but I did not expect it. And I really wanted to win this for the Philippines, because the Philippines has never won, so it was really important for me.
What was running on your mind during that moment when three of you were standing and waiting for the winner to be announced?
It was just really nerve-wracking, and I was shaking, I was sweating. I didn't even know what to think about. Like, everything was like overwhelming me, and I couldn't even hear my name. Like, once I saw the photo, I was like, wait, that's me. Like, I was so shocked.
It was a long journey, Maureen. What was the most memorable photo shoot for you?
The most memorable photo shoot was actually my last best performance. Because we were in Malaysia and we had like photo shoot on ice, and it was like very different, and it was a crazy pose also, like me standing on ice, and that was very memorable.
A lot of co-contestants bullied you. Especially Clara, Shikin, and Tu. Clara mentioned that you're just a pretty face with no skills. What was your reaction now that you won the title?
It's like, I'm so happy that I could prove them wrong, that I'm more than just a pretty face. And I'm so happy that I did.
Future plans after winning the title, what is your future plans?
My future plans? So I really want to focus on my modeling career, but if there is a really, really good opportunity, then I would also pursue acting, because acting is also something I really love to do.
So you'll be going to London in a few months?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm very excited about that. London is hard.
Yes.
I mean, it's hard. Let's go.
Okay. What will be your... Okay, your final message to your Filipino fans, they're watching right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know what, magkasabay tayo pagtapos ni Dick for a minute, nag-interview kami. Seryo?
Akala ko po, nakakabunan kayo.
You don't do that to me.
Sorry, Tito Lord.
No.
Sorry, next time.